or add some spots onto it like this. Now for the finishing touches, we're going to add some lanterns to light the place up. Okay, I think this is my favorite mushroom I've ever built. I think the hyphae, the crimson stuff, is like doing a big part in this. Like, look how cool that looks.